Welcome to TechnoAnalyst. Today we will install SharePoint Server 2019 in Windows Server 2019. So before we start, I just wanted to show my Windows Server configuration in my Server 2019 data center. So these are the features and roles which I installed before installing SharePoint Server 2019. Here I like to show you the system it is configured in the domain. Which is the domain name which I give you, which is the test-sharepoint.com is the domain name. So we will start the installation. You can download 180 days trial version from the Microsoft site. The link is available in the description. And in this page, don't forget to click over install instructions. In this instruction, you will get a key. Here you can see the enterprise edition keys for 180 days. So copy paste this key. It is required while we installing the SharePoint server. So I just download the image in the pen drive. That pen drive I connect to my VMware system. In that VMware system, you can see Office Server Setup file. So just right click over there and mount. Once you click on mount, it will extract all the setup file. So here you can see the prerequisite installer. So just click over here and start the installation. For more detail, you can click over description. I will mention each and every service which it will install through prerequisite installer. Just click on next, next. You can skip the installation progress. Once installation is completed, you will see this message. You have to just click on the details, so we'll get all the details which service it is installed over there. For smooth installation, after finish, you should restart the system. Once you restart the system, just click on again, you have to mount the image file and just click on the setup. Here you will get a key which I told you earlier. It is available on installation page of Microsoft. Here you can choose a path. I will select default path and just click next, next, next. And just click next till the installation is completed. Once installation completed, you can see this message like run configuration wizard. Installation is completed. The Microsoft SharePoint Server 2019 in Windows Server 2019 data center. Please subscribe. Thank you.